previously held the IBF title several years ago as she will look to put herself back among the elite at featherweight. Gal Yafai, Agustin Gauto. Gauto 21-1 with 15 KOs. Another test for Yafai as he looks to build up that resume, and you heard him talk about it near the end, and there have been those whispers, he and Sonny Edwards, but it is all business Saturday with Yafai and Gauto in front of the former Olympic medalist. Yafai 6-0, four knockouts, trying to make his fifth successful.